John Morrison doesn't need it here. Uses the foot. Now the right arm.
You got a good arm. You got a good foot. Use everything you got left. That's what John Morrison is doing right now.
Slams his face to the canvas. Uses the energy from the WWE Universe.
Morrison might be thinking about, I thought he was thinking about Starship Pain, but hey, well scouted there by Drew Gulak, rolling out of the way.
You want to talk about scouting your opponent, there may be no one better than Drew Gulak. A true student of the game.
Cody Morrison in. Again, using the ropes to his advantage to Drew Gulak.
Determination on the face of Drew Gulak. Almost like grabs Morrison by the hair.
For the belly of the back, countered by John Morrison.
Oh, Morrison now. John Morrison for the win.
No.
Gulak is out.
Once again going after the left arm of John Morrison. How resourceful is Drew Gulak?
And how much can Morrison take?
And the positioning is perfect right now, too. Both superstars in the center of the ring. Morrison a long ways away from a rope break.
The strength on show from John Morrison now. Morrison!
Oh. Several close calls, but again, the left arm hampering the ability to get added momentum on that pinfall attempt by John Morrison.
I've seen John Morrison have so much success as a tag team member throughout the years in WWE. He's a three-time Intercontinental Champion as well.
Morrison loading up.
Oh, connects. Down goes Gulak. Opportunity is there for John Morrison.
And now Morrison taking advantage of that opportunity, repositioning Drew Gulak one more time.
When you mentioned Starship Pain, is this the opportunity for John Morrison?
This time.
Yes, it is.
Morrison connects.
Cover now. Chance for Morrison to seal it. He's got it.
Here is your winner, John Morrison!
And that was a hard-fought victory for John Morrison. Bad arm and all.
WWE's Moist Ones are just flowing in here to main event. And defeating Drew Gulak in what was a pulsating match here in Cincinnati.
John Morrison pulled out all the stops in this matchup against Drew Gulak. Dug deep into the playbook, but sometimes you just gotta resort to Old Faithful. And in this case, Starship Pain finds a mark. The second attempt would count the most for the victory.
John Morrison picks up an impressive victory over the Technical Terminator here on Main Event. But right now,